YouTube, what to do, baby? We're going to be taking a look at Rambo's AK-47 here in Cold War. This is called the Bloodstained AK-47. It's supposed to have red tracer fire, and it has a cool dismemberment effect. It's like basically a little nuke that goes off the explosion every time you kill him. But you really can't see the tracer fire, and a lot of people are actually having this problem as well. I'm going to jump through my class setup really quick. Let me know what you guys think about it. The class setup actually really does melt, guys, and I almost have 150 kills in this gameplay, and we were just popping off, and I felt like Jeff by how many flashbangs and grenades I got hit by. But yeah, man, let's take a look at this class up really quick and hop into it, man. So for the muzzle, running the muzzle brake 7.62, barrel, the cavalry lancer barrel, that one came with the weapon. Under barrel, spent nas grip came with the weapon as well. The handle, spent nas field grip, came with the weapon as well. And for the stock, from the wire stock, which also came with the weapon. So the only thing I changed, I believe, was I took off the optic and I put on the muzzle brake 7.62. So basically the same setup right here. I wouldn't say it's the best class setup, but it is a very good setup that is very viable to run in Cold War. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, man. Smash that like, hit the subscribe button down below. Catch you guys in the gameplay. Peace. All right, everybody, we're gonna be using Rambo's AK-47 here. And oh my lord, let's take a look at it. Rambo's AK-47 supposed to have red tracers along with the dismemberment effect. I showed it in the video yesterday. But we're gonna see what we can do with it, man. Really, I got stuck. All right, bro, let's go. Let's get it, man. Let's see what we can do with this, though. That, like, literally froze me. Bro, my lord. Like, these lobbies have been nothing but, like, this type of stuff. The dismemberment effect's pretty cool. Woo! Okay, Rambo! Alright, Rambo, let's get it, baby. Yeah, I love Rambo, man. He's moving, too. Rambo's... Let's get it, baby. He should be pushing right here, right? He really ran? No. I got the death machine. That's because of Rambo. That's the only reason why I put it on there. I know it has really nothing to do with him, but he'd be running the, oh, I thought... Dude, oh my lord, these flashbangs, man. I feel like Jeb. I've never used this. Dude, this fits Rambo perfect. Oh, move. Come on, baby. Come on, bro. Oh, this is like perfect Rambo weapon right here. No, not even me. Don't. What are you doing? Come on, baby. My boy Rambo. Oh my god, let's go. Let's go, Rambo. Oh yeah, he's nasty. He's nasty. Oh, dude. Oh, no. Bro, like, why am I getting hit by 100,000 flashbangs, bro? Just stop. Yeah, we coming in hot, though. This is going to be a good match. 100-plus? 100-plus with Rambo? 100-plus, baby? Let's go. Okay, these lobbies have been disgusting, man. Like, literally grenade after grenade after flashbang after flashbang. Like, dude, it's just unreal. Look, another one. What are you doing, weirdo? Ooh, Rambo's about to do the work on him, baby. Like, literally, my teammates are just sitting over here. I need to put TAC mask on, but I don't really want to, you know? I'm just gonna... God, I love this AK, man. I just love it. Dude. First of all, how'd you know I was there? Maybe you heard me shoot or something? I really don't know. Woo! Woo! Contesting hardpoint. Bro, this is perfect Rambo weapon. Get off me. I'm lucky. Hardpoint is secure. Hardpoint lost. You are just... Hardpoint is secure. I don't even know what to say. That was disgusting. Run in here. Oh. Dude, we got my streaks in the air. Let's go, baby. Let's go. My boy Rambo. Oh, I thought I got the kill for that. Do you guys like the new medals they added? Or is that just for the 80s theme? I really don't know, to be honest. Nah, I knew it, man. I didn't know what to do. Should I shoot them, try to get a kill? Should I push towards them and die? Or do I probably take the dude out on the right in the garage? Yeah, for sure. I can't see anything. I'm getting tired of this, man. That's so annoying. Imagine doing this in real war. No. Yay! Got the turret, maybe. Wow, he shot me? Wow. Hostiles have the hard point. Oh. Dude, they got that thing on lockdown, bro. Holy cow. Like, what are they doing? Really? Like, that's crazy. Let me reload. We've fallen behind. Oh, come on, bro. We got 85 kills, bro. 85 and 12. There we go. Hardpoint locked up. Lost the hard point. There we go. There we go. Hostile counter spy plane is dead. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint is secure. Taking the lead. I like this setup. It's actually not too bad. Ah, good shot, dude. We're gonna drop 100 plus. This setup sounds really nice, man. I don't even see him. Thank you, airstrike, whatever it is. Oh my god, give me that trip. Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO. Hard point contested. I can't see. Dude, let's go. Contesting hard point. Contesting hard point. Hard point contested. Hostile spawn. Bro, it's actually hard to see. Oh my god, what are we doing? Oh, let's go. Alright, we'll take it. We don't really need it. Let's go. 121 kills. Mission area secured. You may chase Rambo's AK is something else, man. Tracer, it's supposed to be red tracer fire, but you can't really see it. You can see the death effect, which is really cool. I didn't even see him blending in over there. 122 and 13, baby. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Hit that like, hit the subscribe button down below. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.